Hey, this is Asha. Thanks for joining me in today's video. And what I want to share with you today is the number one wealth killer in America, and it's not your car. So stay tuned. I'm going to share with you some insights and things to think about to make sure you continue to evolve and grow your money. So stay tuned. All right, so a lot of people, they focus on a specific individual thing that kills your wealth. When you've maybe read a lot of articles, maybe you've seen other YouTube videos. But the thing is that all those things are looking at something very, very specific and very detailed. When we really got to stand back, take a look at not just the trees, but look at the whole forest. What's really the problem here and what's really creating a lot of problems when it comes to America? What's the biggest debt? What's the biggest wealth killer? What's the thing that stops you from reaching your financial goals? And the answer to that is consumerism. So this is one of the biggest things and the biggest issues I see when it comes to most people's personal financial lives is that they have a lot of spending that they do and really a spending problem. And this is really what consumerism is all about. So what does it really mean? Well, here's the big thing is when it comes to consumerism, the big issues that you have is you buy things to express how you feel when it's not necessarily the things that you really want. So you buy things we don't really want and you buy things to impress people you don't really like either. So you're buying things out of social status. You're buying things to impress people. You're buying things because it makes you feel good, but not necessarily because it makes sense. So these are huge issues. And with that creates a huge cycle. And this is where a lot of problems lie. So if we go ahead and check out really what the big problem is, it's most people spend more money than they make. Now with that comes a lot of other issues that create kind of a snowball effect. And if you look at the snowball problems, it's really you're wasting your money. That's the first thing. Number two is you've got opportunity costs where, hey, instead of buying a $30,000 car, you could have bought a $12,000 car and took the other money that you saved instead of buying the $30,000 car. You could have put it, invested in something else, paid off your house loan a little bit faster. All these other kinds of things that you could have done with your money. Opportunity cost, that's what it's about. And then money's constantly coming out of you instead of coming in or towards you. In the end, you're really focusing on liabilities. So that's really the big issue when it comes to people being broke, when people aren't building wealth, is really consumerism. And I've seen it many times in high school, back when I used to go to school, hey, I want to have a nice car. People are going to look at me funny. I want to go ahead and, you know, do these kinds of things and buy these kinds of clothes. And I want to go to these special events and concerts that cost hundreds of dollars with my friends. But the reality is all that money's coming out of you. If you go ahead and save a bit of money, then you take that money, you reinvest it, and you go ahead and you build a business. All of a sudden, in 3 to 5 years, that concert that you might have missed, the clothes that you didn't wear in high school, or the car that you didn't drive or couldn't afford in high school because you invested in your business, wouldn't matter that much more. In the end, the rest of your life could be more set up. Now your habits are more set up, and you're not really wasting money on trying to impress people that you don't really even hang out with. So anyways, think about these concepts because it all cycles from the cars that you buy to the things that you do to the things that you spend money on. Consumerism is a huge, huge infection, and it can really damage your financial goals and it can damage your wealth building in the future. So stay tuned for other great videos and make sure you subscribe to this channel by clicking the face icon here or join me on my newsletter list by clicking the link right over here. And if you do that, there's also some other great things on MyLittleNestEgg.com where you can get a ton of great freebies and PDFs like Mindsets of the Super Rich and many other ways to make money, for example, online and locally, and some free PDFs there. So check those things out and be sure to download them by clicking the link over here. Thanks again, and I will see you next time.